U.S. President Donald Trump took to Twitter to announce his administration will deny tariff reliefs to Apple for its Mac Pro parts manufactured in China. Make them in the USA. No tariffs, Trump wrote. Apple had asked the U.S. Trade Representative's office to waive 25% tariffs on 15 parts, including ones for Mac Pro desktop computer, on July 18.